Have you guys watched any crime serial series? It is always very exciting to see how the detective uses each and every detail of the crime scene to solve the case. Similarly, when I joined my lab, I started thinking that a large amount of neurotransmitters actually fall on the membrane. However, only few of these neurotransmitters are grabbed by the receptors and resulted in this receptor-mediated neurotransmission. So why such a large number of molecules hitting the membrane?